Frustrating start. Massachusetts resident, 75 years and older, running into major roadblocks while trying to sign up for their coronavirus vaccines. Some waited hours online trying to book an appointment. Not that many succeeded. Good evening to you. I'm David Wade.
And I'm Lisa Hughes. Availability of the vaccine and finding a place to get the shot were two of the biggest problems. WBZ's Christina Hager is live at the State House tonight. And Christina, the governor is asking people to be patient.
And Lisa, patience is running thin with the countless people who flooded us with emails and phone calls saying they can't get in to make an appointment. We took their concerns to the governor.
People set up multiple devices in the earliest hours of the morning when the first appointments for the 75 and over crowd were promised.
Basically, nothing is accessible no matter where you go.
It just comes up with a blank screen.
Stop and Shop had over an hour wait online.
Story after story of sheer frustration.
Nothing works.
If you can't secure an appointment right away, you need to be patient about that. We understand the difficulty that's attached to that, but keep checking the website.
Governor Charlie Baker says another shipment of vaccine is due Thursday, and he says the Biden administration plans to send even more. He's also promised additional mass vaccination sites.
More and more time slots will be added on a rolling basis as we get additional supply.
Some people did get through with appointments for phase two starting next week, but others faced screens like this, site temporarily down. The governor blames a backlog, with some in the first phase who still haven't gotten shots. He also blames supply.
If you have a million people who are eligible and you have only received a million doses since this all began in December, you are going to be constrained by supply.
I'm worried about my Nana, who's 81 years old, who has been in isolation since March. She's hardly seen her kids, grandkids, great-grandkids. I just want her to be vaccinated as soon as possible.
State officials have faced criticism for not getting the existing supply of vaccine here into people's arms fast enough. In fact, the CDC ranks Massachusetts 29th in the nation for vaccine deployment. At the State House, Christina Hager, WBZ News.
All right, Christina, thank you.